was really a big part of my life. I used to speak to him about everything that was going on in my life. I used to meet with my father every week for breakfast. He was a very active person, always doing good deeds and giving charity. When the hospital told me that I could come to say bye to my father, at first I had really mixed feelings. I didn't know what to do. I'm a mother of 7 children, and to go into a department where there's corona and maybe get sick, I was really scared. They showed me exactly how to put on the clothes. I had gloves and boots and a robe and a hat, a mask on my mouth, a mask on my face. It was really a gift to be able to say bye to my father. And those 10 minutes were really important. I was able to see him and to tell him I'm sorry and that I love him. I know there's a lot of places in the world that it's not yet possible, and I can understand the hospitals that don't let it because it is scary that somebody should get sick.